Hey, what is up guys? You're watching Genuine Techie, where we talk about technology. Okay, so this is my first face cam video of 2018, and I'm so happy to make this one, and I recently crossed the 200 subscriber milestones, and I'm so happy. I really appreciate you subscribing my channel and watching my videos, and that gives me the energy that to make more and more videos every day. So now I have more time to make more videos. So I will try to upload more videos. So General Motors, yes, you have heard it right. General Motors will make the car with no steering wheel. Not only that, but also this car will not have any pedals, no pedals at all. So that means that you just have to sit in the car. Car will drive you to your destination. This is very cool. Let's see the interior design of the car. So you can see that the car is so spacious. We can see that the car looks awesome. And we have not seen anything like this before. We are used to use that steering, that same old steering wheel. This have no steering wheel. So we just have to sit in the car and it have wheels luxurious. And so look ma, no hands. If we talk about the outer design is also very new, including 21 radars, 16 cameras with 5 lidars, which are sensing devices that use laser light to help autonomous cars see nearby objects and obstacles. The Cruise AV will be able to operate in hands-free mode only in pre-mapped urban areas. Okay, so now talk about what problems this car will face when it's on the road. Well, of course, the number one problem is that this General Motors is new in the business of making self-driving cars. If we see, Ford is already on it. Ford is planning to launch their self-driving car in 2021. They're also making, and of course, how can you forget the Google driving car? Google is also on to making something really big this year, and they're going to launch it. They're still working on it, and there's hope that they are going to launch the car in the end of 2018, which is their car called Waymo. One thing I didn't understand about GM Motors was that when I visited their website, I found this, and they say that their vision is to do zero pollution. Okay, the first two are good, but the last one, zero congestion. How are they going to get rid of congestion? That doesn't make sense to me. If there have something, if there's something that makes sense to you, then please post it down in the comment section, because I would love to know that. The major purpose of this car was for the people who have difficulties opening the car, who have difficulty seeing the obstacles around the car, to find it difficult to, mainly for impaired people. So with enhanced audio and visual support, so that they can see the obstacles more clearly, providing them ease. So basically, this car is not totally new. The parent structure of the car is very much inspired from the old Chevrolet model, Chevrolet Bolt EV. So it's very similar to that. Currently, GM Motors is actually dealing with the federal government to so that they grant them permission to use the prototype to test it on the road. So they're struggling with that. So let's see that what will happen about this car, and I'm so happy to make my first video today. I hope so you like that. Keep subscribing my channel. I will be making more of these videos on daily basis. So that's it from me guys. Peace out.